Adventure-starved Victorians were today given the chance to spread their wings by letting someone else choose everything, including the destination. In reviving the concept of mystery flights, Qantas hopes to help reinvigorate regional tourism destinations. And Andrew Lund went along.
Do you know where you're going?
No.
Checking in at Melbourne Airport, the departures board offered no clues for passengers on QF 1251 about where they were heading.
We really honestly don't know where we're going today.
I think it's either Orange or the Barossa Valley.
COVID border permit requirements meant the mystery ended slightly earlier than planned.
I'm very pleased to know that we know where we're going. It's Launceston in Tasmania.
Are we excited?
It was a perfect day for flying and the perfect way for Angela and Pat Caputo to celebrate their 20th wedding anniversary.
So just it'll be a nice surprise.
After less than an hour, the 737 was lining up to land in Launceston and Captain Des Callaghan was clearly enjoying this mystery flight almost 30 years after his last.
I think it was back in maybe about 1992. But it wasn't quite as exotic as this. You pretty much get dumped at an airport and do your own thing.
This is the third mystery flight that Qantas has flown this year. The airline says it's sold out in just 15 minutes, with another 400 people on the waiting list for a seat. Given the popularity, it's now considering offering more. The flight itself was just the entree.
Cheers.
Passengers were treated to a full day soaking up the autumn sights, sounds, tastes and treats of northern Tasmania.
Everything is designed today to say, this is your taste, this is day one. If you want day two, you're going to have to come on back.
So while the future of international travel remains a mystery, these types of trips could be an obvious answer. In Launceston, Andrew Lund, Nine News.